Hey, what's going on, everybody? Now, listen, you guys know my name is Yusuf Scott, also considered the Forest Goat. I want to welcome you guys here to the Sudanese Forest Movement, where I help people just like you from all across the world to change your perspective on how you see the forest market so you can eventually trade the forest market for profit. All right? Now, listen, as I always tell you guys, very thankful to have you guys here. I realize you guys can be anywhere in the world, but you're watching this video. You're taking time out of your day to watch this video. Very thankful for that. As I always tell you guys, if you're not yet connected with us on social media, that's Facebook, that's Instagram, get connected. And if you're not a part of the 35,000 subscribers on this YouTube channel, get subscribed to the channel and remember to follow us on Vimeo. All right, now listen, I wanted to give you guys a quick little video. It's a video on the low risk scalper strategy. As I was sitting here going through emails, I'm noticing that there's a number of people there's a number of people who are replying back to me. They're telling me that, hey, listen, I went to the low risk scalper strategy website. I used the contact form to contact you, and I found your reply, but it was inside of the junk mail, or it was inside of my spam. So I want to tell you guys, if you reached out to me through the low risk scalper strategy website, or even my Perfect Entry Strategy website, or even my Corner of the Market website, go to your spam and or junk folder to see if there was a response there. Naturally, you know, we can overlook emails. If you get a lot of emails, we can overlook them. But go there to check to see if there's a response or reply there for me, okay? If for some reason you don't recall getting a reply, just go back to the website and respond back to me. Hey, listen, I'm Dave. I've messaged you on here before. I didn't get a response. I couldn't find it in my junk mail. Whatever, you know, just let me know what it is you're interested in, and I'll reply back to you, okay? I just want to let you guys know, check your junk or your spam. Because I get so many emails, and then because of the topic of the email is around Forex, nowadays, because Forex is being used as a platform to scam people, you know, dealing with money, the filtering systems are now, anytime there's an email, a lot of emails coming in or going out with the word Forex in it, it could automatically look at that as spam or junk and send it right to that folder, you know, as a safeguard for you. So in order for you to prevent this from happening, you're gonna have to make my email a contact in order for your system not to reroute that email to your junk or your spam, all right? Just wanna give you guys a little insight on that. Some people don't know this, but definitely go to your junk, go to your spam, check to see if there's a reply there. If it isn't a reply there, just simply go back to the website and just let me know, hey, listen, I messaged you before, and whatever it is you want to know, all right? And so that's pretty much what I want to let you guys know. You know, I've gotten this a lot from people with, you know, regarding the low-risk scalper strategy and, of course, the perfect entry strategy. So just want to let you guys know, any of those websites outside of the Sudanese Forest website, even the Sudanese Forest website, because we have a contact form there, if you guys send me a message, check your junk or your spam, all right? Pretty much it, you guys. Remember, I'm Yusuf Scott, the Forest Goat. And remember, if you're not a part of by following on social media, that's Facebook, that's Instagram, get connected. If you're not a part of the 35,000 subscribers here on this YouTube channel, get subscribed. And also, remember, we're on Vimeo as well. I'll see you guys soon. Peace.